Hello, I have today FAB 2000, it's a lock from Czech Republic, pretty interesting lock with 5 main pins and 2 side pins or something like that with sidebar. Okay, let's try to pick and I try to show you what is inside. The beginning, I try to set first and fifth pin. Okay, first and fifth pin are set. Now those really weird pins from top of the keyway or bottom of the keyway. Here we have sidebar. Those bottom pins are not really effective. Usually you need to just tap them and they are set. Okay, one is set, two is set. Set. Okay, and lock is open. As I say, those weird side pins are not really effective. Now let's got this lock and I will show you what's inside and how this mechanism works or what should be work. Okay, so here we have sidebar. Oops, sidebar is just something like a needle. Two springs. Uh, and those weird, I don't know, pin levers or sliders. Looks like that. In fact, I don't know why they put only two. Only two inside. You can see this is second, but there is a three grooves on this lock. You can see only two springs. I don't know. Okay. Oh, springs was fallen down. Okay. And now key pins. One. Second. Third. Four. And five. Okay, no counter milling or something like that. This lock I have from Mr. Black Magic. Thanks, my friend. In both sides of this lock, there are only two those sliders or levers or pins. I don't know how they called. Okay. Now let's check. Driver pins. As you can see. This something like barrels or barrel tipping, I don't know. Here we have spool. Third is standard. Fourth is standard also. And fifth is this barrel or tipping. Very long and quite strong springs. On housing you can, you may see groove from sidebar, two grooves from to the other on both sides. So if you want to turn core to 360 degrees, probably you really must pick sidebar second time. Okay, so FAB 2000. Cool and interesting lock. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Cheers.